Turnout annotation based on the feature definition. So we've placed a turnout, and here we can see on plan we have an annotation group already assigned. We can also see the turnout in our design profile. If we go to the feature definition properties for this turnout, so here we can see the annotation group assigned, and we can set this to be project specific. So now we can just annotate the element, the turnout in this case, and the turnout annotation will be applied.